live as possible here. Okay, so here's what we'll do. Can you hold both at the same time?
Okay, so we'll do this. How many viewers do we still have going on the booth?
I don't know.
Okay, so we're going to do this again for those of you who didn't get to see it the first time. These were Mac's bacon Cheez-Its.
Good morning, Corey. Hi, Jen.
So this is a bag of, we just crushed up these bacon Cheez-Its. We're going to do this again for you now. We just did this.
And Matt will be buying me more.
Now look at this. Who would come into work and, here, let's just do the whole bag here. Let's just really, let's get, oh, now look at the mess we've made. Damn it. But you know what, though?
Hi, Carrie.
When you have the,
this is just ridiculous.
When you have the Dyson Animal Upright, and it's the ball, too, so it rolls.
Now, do you let anybody else use a vacuum, or is it one of those things where you don't touch it?
It's, well, nobody wants to vacuum, because I always do it all. And who wants to vacuum a clean carpet?
Right. You're right. You're right, Heather. It is Cheez-It abuse.
They're bacon Cheez-Its.
There was no excuse for all of that. That was just downright nasty.
Now, look, this pile's a couple inches deep here. This is like a Cheez-It storm just happened.
All right.
And we're going to come right into it. Here. Look at that. You can't tell me that's not impressive. Look at that.
No, what would be impressive is if you start eating the Cheez-Its afterwards.
That's nasty.
That's impressive.
Whoa!
This is, alright.
You're right, Jennifer. I am gonna starve. That was my stash.
Now look how close I can get to the wall here.
Yeah, that was impressive.
Not.
No. All right.
There it is.
There's more.
Are we still on the radio?
I don't know.
That's all right. So I literally vacuum my whole house every day.
Look. You really need to come to my house.
All right. Look at that.
I give.
So that's it right there.
Good morning, Rita. Yeah, that is pretty impressive. But my question is it still worth $600?
Oh, my God, yes.
Really?
Yes.
$600.
Yeah, this is.
You give me $600, I'll go down on the floor with my tongue and clean it up.
Feel the suction. This is where some of the suction comes from. All right, can you feel that? Oh, you're vacuuming your iPad. Look how clean the iPad is now. All right,
that goes on the radio.
So that's it, guys. Thank you very much.
Oh, Mary says get a shark, it's better.
What?
So did Jared. Jared said the same thing.
No. I'm a Dyson guy for life.
It's Dyson. Okay. Dyson Animal.
The Animal Upright.
Right. And that's not getting anything for this either.
Not at all. No, absolutely not. Bed Bath & Beyond. Okay.
Okay, we got to go. Bye!